chipping. It's that part of the game where we need touch and feel rather than weight transfer and a lot of power. So we often see the good players, when they're chipping, taking not their normal stance, but a much narrower stance with both feet turned toward the target. That serves to automatically shorten the backswing, and if we leave the weight on the front foot, we don't have any weight transfer. Now we don't generate a lot of extra power, and we can deliver with nice touch and feel. But there's a couple of different ways we can open the stance. Let's make sure we do it correctly. We've seen people open their stance by moving the left foot off the line. If we do that, now that tends to get our body aligned to the left of the target, and our natural swing path is over there to the left. So what we want to do is keep both feet on the line, simply get on our heels and pivot so that our feet are still on the line, our shoulders can still be on the line, and now our swing path is still toward the target. So let's look at that from this angle. Both feet are on the line, simply rotate on your heels, turn your feet that way so your shoulders are still lined up, and now you can swing down your target line, developing nice touch and feel. Because we're turned this way, we're restricting the backswing and feeling like we can get through to our target. So remember, when you're opening your stance, don't pull your left foot off the line. Simply turn on your pivots so your shoulders can stay lined up. And now you can swing with a shorter swing, less power, develop nice touch and feel. Golf Struck. Better golf right now.